Everybody wants to get into the act. That's what the comedian Jimmy Durante used to say. I feel that way as a journalist these days because everybody seems to want to commit acts of journalism. This has led to a problem for Congress as they're trying to pass a new shield law to protect journalists' rights. They'll do it as soon as they can define what a journalist is. It's not easy these days. One good example, of course, is Chelsea Manning, formerly known as Bradley Manning, private first class, who released the WikiLeaks that started all kinds of commotion around the planet. I think Manning would have been okay if, at the time, Manning had only released the initial tapes that showed a helicopter in Baghdad making a strike against people on the ground that turned out to be innocent civilians, including a couple of journalists. That's the sort of thing that spurs public debate, to say the least, and it's something that the public has a right to know. I think Manning might have been perhaps even let off, or at least got a greatly reduced sentence, if she had not released also thousands of other classified documents, far too many for either her or WikiLeaks folks to check out before they were released. That's what we call in journalism school stepping on a story, kind of an old-fashioned notion, but it is one thing that separates the old-school journalists from the new-school would-be journalists, and I'm Clarence Page.